to right, still without that helmet, fights through, shoots, and Barrault looked a little confused by that shot, makes the save. In the meantime, Jody Shelley starts chucking him with the veteran Rob Ray.
See, Jody Shelley pulled his own sweater down. The jersey had come up over his helmet. We've seen that a number of times. Jody Shelley is tied down. You see right there? Back of his jersey is tied down, but it's still a big jersey, and other players can get it up over his head. That's to his disadvantage, and that's why he pulled it right back down. It's a good thing that he did. A lot of clutching and grabbing right now. A couple of haymakers to start that fight.